Hey filmmaker Chung here, in this video we're going to make an audio wave title effect. It's going to simulate an audio wave, but it's not really using an audio wave. But still, it's a really cool effect to make. And here we go. So we already have a title here made, and we're going to the front or the start of this clip. So we're going to hold down shift and arrow up. So we're going to the start, and we're going to still hold down shift, and we're going to use the arrow to the right 3 times. 1, 2, 3. And here we're going to cut with command or control K. So we want to do that so that the effect that we're using is not over the entire title, because otherwise you need to render quite a lot. So here we go to effect. We're going to type in turbulence. So turbulence displace, and we're going to drag this over the clip. So now we go to effects control, and here we have turbulence displace. We're going to change turbulent to vertical displacement. We're going to change this amount to 250, this to 500, complexity to 10, and evolution we can hold at 0. Going to pin all locked. And that is what we all need to set. We actually need to go to the front of this clip. Going to hold down shift arrow up, and can already see this audio wave effect now going on. And we're going to actually add keyframes here. So this amount, this size, and we're going to also add evolution. And now go to the end here, just drag to the end, and this we're going to change to 1x, and this one to 0, this one to 0, this one to, if you type to 0, it actually goes to the minimum of 2, but that is still okay. So we can see that the effect of the title is like this. So we can now look at the effect. So we can see it's pretty cool, simple effect, show you like an audio wave. So if you are into like audio, this would be a really cool effect to use. And we can also add another effect, which is chroma. So we can type here chroma. So going to add this on top. And now when we play this, we get this effect, RGB effect. However, can now see that somehow the transparency doesn't work. So this is a issue with Premiere Pro. Some of the effects, especially with transparent things, might actually like that the transparency would be destroyed and becomes black. However, this is an easy thing to fix. So we're going to effects control. And we're going to go above here at opacity. We're going to change the blend mode to screen, especially because we have like a white text, so this would make it possible. However, if you are using a different colored text, you might need to use a different blend mode. So this is that. So that's pretty nice. Let's get like an RGB. And that was mainly it, how to make the audio wave title effect. So I hope you guys found this video quite useful. If you are new to this channel, please hit that subscribe button here below, and also make sure to hit that bell icon so you're always updated when I post a new video. Thank you guys for watching, and I hope to see you guys next time. Bye bye.